A Humvee stolen from a military facility in Bell, California has been found. The $120,000 combat vehicle was stolen January 15th. The FBI says it was found Wednesday morning, 5 days after it was taken, but did not say where it was found or how it was taken. They did say the person who took it has not been found, but they did not give any other details. Anyone with any information is asked to contact FBI investigators at the phone number 310-477-6565. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.